Hello everyone, and welcome back to Metal Gear Phantom Pain. I know I've been throwing a lot of different things out on the channel right now. Mainly, Metal Gear 3 Snake Eater is out right now. I don't know if I'm going to throw these Phantom Pain videos out in the midst. I will be putting a playlist together, and it's going to be Metal Gear series, and it's going to be in chronological order. I'm looking at the timeline, and I'm trying to make sure that everything fits. I'm basically, if you guys watch this video and the whole playlist is not done yet, I believe it goes Metal Gear Snake Eater. No, Metal Gear Snake Eater, Metal Gear Peace Walker, Metal Gear Ground Zero, Metal Gear Phantom Pain. Then from Metal Gear Phantom Pain, it goes into like the first Metal Gear, and then it would lead into Metal Gear 2 and Metal Gear 4. I'm not 100% sure. I'm going to try to put that all together. If I have to re-look it and re-edit it, I will. But for right now, I'm going to just try to get Phantom Pain going. I do kind of want to try to do some online things, some events, like on stream or something. But I'm on the first mission right now. And unlike Metal Gear 3's no commentary, I might commentate on this just a little bit, only on for like certain parts, but mainly I'm gonna try to just let the game talk for itself. If you guys see anything that I did wrong, hopefully you guys could do it a little bit. Oh, let's get to it.
We don't know Miller's exact location, so you'll need to do a little intel gathering first. Take a look around Violo Village. That's marking. Focus on a thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before. More and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. Yeah. Hold it. There's a Soviet guard post. They're bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view. Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it. Understanding a language and being able to interpret from that language for somebody else are two different things. Juggling languages at a rapid-fire pace is more difficult than you might think. So, in other words, while I do speak Russian, don't expect me to do your interpreting. Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? Antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or
in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
So you picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
Now we know where Miller is.
Database.
I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
I don't know English. English.
Where are your friends?
I'll let you know if we locate a soldier with the interpreter skill. Extracting him will enable you to understand what the Soviets are saying. Otherwise, your interrogations are going to be a waste of time. are locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamine. That's where they're holding Miller.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Thank you.
took you so long?
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss.
Magic words. Then you gotta press triangle, right?
It's really you, Snake. All these years without you.
Oh, PlayStation triangle. Can't remember.
The wormwood, also known as absinthe.
But basically, the action button, and what happens is when he says, "Say the magic words." Come on. Basically, you hit the action button, and Snake will say, "Kept you waiting, huh?" And it's kind of like a secret thing that doesn't tell you, "Hey, oh, hey, do this or do that." So, basically, all you got to do is do a quick little press of that once he says, you know, saying for all times or what he just said. You didn't see the dialogue pop up, but Snake says, "Kept you waiting, huh?" I'll probably, like, make the volume louder. All right, I'm on my way.
Support helicopter has arrived.
We lost it all that day. Everything. No, we've got to look ahead. There's something I want to show
okay.
You.
Okay, got real foggy. Quad. Oh, they gotta pull back, and now I hate this.
It's them.
I need T-Horse.
It's the skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Okay. Got this. All right. Come on, T-Horse. No. Oh man, I gotta go back that way anyway. I have. I can't go that way. I don't know if you can evade them. Come on, D-Horse. Come on, D-Horse.
Come on. Oh.
Hang on, guys. Hang on, guys. Fade around this way, fade around that way.
The mist is clear, but it looks like they're gone.
Woo! Found a rough diamond. Alright, let's get to that chopper. No enemies here either. My mic on for that last bit because got a little tough.
From 9 years ago were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
All right. Mission put Miller in.
Updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
We're headed for the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death.
Like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I planned.
No!
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. Still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the US.
and I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. Everything that we've lost, and I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
Our new Mother Base. I don't know how long it'll take, but I'll make it bigger. What should I do? Boss? Tell me. Tell me like you used to.
Things have changed, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.